Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to reduce noise in SnapSeed. Reducing noise in SnapSeed can be achieved through a combination of tools that help smooth out the grainy areas and enhance image clarity. So here is how you can do it. First of all, open the SnapSeed application. Open up an image or import an image that has noise in it or this kind of a grainy effect in it. Once you open up the image, tap on the Tools option at the bottom. Click on Details in the expanded menu. Once you open up the Details menu, go ahead and tap on the slider at the bottom of the screen. Go to Sharpening and increase the sharpening effect. Remember that you should not overdo the sharpening effect since it will produce more grainy effects or noise. After you do that, you can also go ahead and increase the structure of the image or simply decrease it and make sure that the grainy effect or the noise has now been removed from the image. Increasing the sharpening effect might work, but in some cases, it'll only work if you decrease the sharpening effect all the way towards the left-hand side of the screen. As you can see that the image has now been less grainier than before. So that is how you will be able to reduce noise effect on SnapSeed. After you are happy with your result, tap on the check mark at the bottom right and tap on export at the bottom right on the next page. Select one of the save options and export it on your device's library. That way you will be able to accomplish reduced noise effects on your images using SnapSeed application. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you.